Example 7.34 show that the points a comma b plus c, b comma c plus a, and then c comma a plus d are collinear. What is the collinear? Collinear means the straight line, the three points. So what is the collinear? The area of the triangle is going to zero. The area of the triangle is going to zero. That is called the collinear. That is 1 by 2 into determinant of x1, x2, x3, y1, y2, y3, 1, 1, 1 is equal to 0. That is the area of the triangle is equal to 0. All the points is going to collinear. That is the three points is passing through the straight line. That is called the collinear. Okay. So this is called the collinear. To prove that the point is given, point is going to 0. Okay. So first of all, solution. The given points is the first point a comma b plus c. Next one b comma c plus a, and next one c comma a plus d. Okay, so first one, the area of the triangle that is equal to 0, collinear is satisfied. Okay, so the condition of the collinear, the condition of the collinear, the condition of the collinear, the area of the triangle is going to 0. The area of the triangle is 0. So that is the 1 by 2 into determinant of x1, x2, x3, y1, y2, y3, next 1, 1, 1. So that is equal to 0. That is the condition of the collinear. So 1 by 2 is going to right side. The full term should be 0. The remaining value x1, y1, z1, x2. Sorry, this one fully x1, x2, x3. So this one y1, y2, y3, 1, 1, 1. Okay, ma. So now let us take this value is going to delta of a. Okay, that is equal to. So replace the value of this one. Replace the value. So that is equal to x1, x2. That is x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. That is called a, b, c. Next to b plus c, c plus a plus b. Remaining 1, 1, 1. So by using the condition, c1 is tends to. So C1 stands to C1 plus C2. Okay, ma. So which implies determinant of C1 means A. So A plus B plus C. B plus C plus A. C plus A plus B. So that is called A plus B plus C. Again A plus B plus C. Again A plus B plus C. The remaining value B plus C. Next one C plus A. Next one A plus B, 1, 1, 1. Okay, ma. So the common value of the C1 fully A plus B plus C. Okay, ma. So that is called A plus B plus C, determinant of 1, 1, 1. Next to B plus C, C plus A plus B, 1, 1, 1. Okay, so C1 is identically equal to C3. That is equal to A plus B plus C into this determinant is going to 0, is equal to 0. So therefore delta of A is equal to 0. So all the points are collinear. So the given points are the collinear. Okay.